Here we go, letting it steal the show. Big Snoop Dogg, and I'ma let you know. From Long Beach, California, my Sharona. Let me give it to you up close from the corner. Big Snoop Dogg, tall on the ball. Never ever off, always on, yes y'all. Don't you clap, watch me rap. Do it like this, cause I do it like that.
It was great having you here today. Oh,
thank you.
It was a lot of fun.
This is like one of my favorite shows as a kid watching, you know, coming on from school, either acting sick and didn't want to go to school and watching The Price is Right, just loving the way it was put together, the prizes, the Bob Barker, just the, it's just like the feeling is still there, it's like it never left.
And have you been in the studio before, or was this your first time here?
I've been here before, but not actually in here with people. Like, I was working on another shoot at CBS, and I ran over here one time, let me tell you the story. I ran over here, and I seen the wheel. And I was like, they go the wheel. And I ran up on the wheel and I slid right into it. Bow! And
oh
hit my head
God.
On it.
What's your connection with Long Beach and what does the city mean to you?
Long Beach is the city where I was born and raised. East Side Long Beach to be exact. It's where I learned how to do me. I learned how to be who I am. It was the city that bred me, that, you know, gave me my origins of who I am. It taught me everything I know, from schoolwork to being a gentleman, to being a hustler, to being, you know, kind, to being loving and caring. All that comes from the city by the sea, which is the LBC.
So, how do you get involved with starting this whole organization, the Football League for Kids? What does the organization do, and what's your role in it?
The Snoop Youth Football League is something that we created over 7 years ago, and it was put together to try to help the inner city with the kids, with all this gang violence and drugs and negativity. We wanted to put something in the community that they could do that would be positive, that could be here 20 years from now. The Football League is very productive, it is positive, and it keeps a lot of kids out of trouble, and it shows them how to organize and work together.
Great. So what was your favorite part of the show today?
My favorite part of the show probably would be just interacting with the fans, with the people, the contestants, and letting them come up there and hug me and touch me, talk to them and answer their questions. And, you know, no wall, there's no barrier with me. People can touch me. I'm a people's champ, so I always enjoy being able to come to new people and love me and what I do.
Well, I'm glad you came here. Thanks for being here.
We
had such a great time with you today. And good luck with your organization, your new projects.
Will you stay beautiful? It's fun watching you on TV and doing an interview with you. And I had fun working with you on the video. And hopefully we can work together again.
Thank you. Hopefully.
God bless you.